I think for most people, vinyl had a tangible thing to it. It's a bit like some people like a Kindle, but most people like to actually read a proper book. Vinyl is a soundtrack to people's lives. People can remember when they first put a record on the turntable, what they were doing, what they were feeling, in a way that you just can't with, you know, a digital download.